V. It looks like the letter V in the alphabet. V.